padre.
Uy, lo de tener más rico y apretadito.
Uy, viejo, una gringa como esa, bien difícil.
Mucho lomo para ti.
Pero a ver, uno nunca sabe lo que puede pasar.
No, mira, si te voy a ser sincero, una mujer así, bien difícil que te lo dé.
Te apuesto una cosa, que esta noche esa mujer me va a comprar un trago.
Esa gringa, mira, si esa gringa te compra un trago, yo me voy de vuelta a la manzana calato, ¿ok?
Bueno, y si yo pierdo, para que veas lo seguro que estoy que voy a ganar, si yo pierdo, te mamo la puntica.
Pero sin morder, ¿eh?
So, what floor? 69?
No. First, I'm going down.
I'm
Bueno, mira y aprende.
Buena suerte, compañero.
Hey, lady.
Sorry.
You spilled my beer.
Sorry.
Sorry's not gonna fill it up.
I said I'm sorry, okay?
Well, you should get me a new one.
Why would I get you a new one?
Because you spilled it.
That you're so annoying. Barman.
Thank you. Thank you, lady.
You're welcome.
Hijo de puta. Lo está haciendo.
So, is this the first time you buy a guy a drink?
No.
Good. Then I'm gonna buy you a drink to celebrate, you know, one of those gold diggers around town.
And what if I had said yes?
Then I would buy you a drink anyway, to celebrate that is your first time.
But if you were gonna buy me a drink anyway, then why did you make me replace your beer?
I was checking that you were a lady.
And what if I hadn't been a lady?
Then I would spank you.
Then it's a pity I was a lady.
No, it's not, because I'm gonna spank you anyway.
All right.
Oh,